you, I see that you have mezuzahs on every door. How do you think the businesses that are owned by Jewish owners are different from other businesses in the neighborhood?
I don't think there's any particular difference.
Is there a particular, when people can come, let's say, on Saturday, right, it's closed.
Yes, we...
people have a certain perception that if it's a Jewish business, they are prudent, they will not charge obscene amount of money. Like it's a kind of, usually there is some kind of connotation. When you come into a Jewish business, okay, what's saying? Okay.